Ladies and gentlemen, for our first fight of the evening, we have two amateurs making their amateur debut. Our first fighter is out of the blue corner. He weighed in at 164 pounds. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Sydney Blackwood III.
Thank you. good. Three, okay. Okay. Good shot. Turn, run away, turn. Push. Run away, turn. Run away, turn. There you go. Nice. Nice. Job. Nice.
Get up, get up, get up.
Watch your arm.
Watch your arm, watch your arm.
Hey, hands up. Hands up the ground on him. Right?
That position. Can be his leg.
Pass it through there. Pass it there. Still crawling up.
Walk up. There you go.
Still crawling up.
Good.
Now body shots, then go high. Body shots first. Hey, hands up the mat and on him. I want your
turn that body up. Swim in. Hey. Swim your arms in.
Hey, Sid, push him towards me. Put his head on the back, head on his back of the head on the cage. Just slide him. Just slide him. Don't lift. Don't.
Watch your arm.
Stack in. Put his knees on his head. Put his knees on his head.
Number three.
Put his knees on his head. Yep, bend your arm. You're good here. Get out of here.
There you go. Watch your triangle.
And awesome. Up. Back down again. You gotta go back down. Good job, Sid. Great work.
Beautiful.
Control the hands. Still got 50 seconds. Good. Now just slowly push him towards me while you control.
Push him this way and hit the body.
He's gonna try an arm bar again here. Careful with your right hand. Put it on his body.
He's gonna slide that knee through.
Good job, Sid. Damage again. Beautiful shots. Way to do all the damage, baby. Go half.
Pass his guard. Step over.
Go half. Push it with your left hand.
You're good.
Hey, now turn him towards me. I want his back of his head on the cage.
Yep. Turn him again.
Do that Jake Shield hold. And turn him towards me.
Let's go. Better positions.
Great work. Body here. Just body. Put him on the cage. Put him on the cage.
Hit the body. Tear his body up.
Hey, good work here. You got 15 seconds. Just throw punches.
Tear his body up.
Punches. Punches. There we go, baby. Great work, Sid.
Head up!
Let's go. You need to get out of that. You need to get out. There you go. Like it. There you go. There you go. Now you! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Stay clean. Clean. It's not there. It's not there.
Cross-face him! Cross-face him! Cross-face him! There you go. Stay active. Go, go, go! Hard! Hard! Let's go! You got the Stay active. Stay active. You need to stay active. Other side. There you go. Stay active. He's moving. He's the one moving the head. Let's go. Take that back. Take that back. Bro, right there. To the body. Hit the body. Stay active in the body. Stay active in the body. Don't stop. Stay active in the body. The other side. Sproles. Sproles. Go. There you go. Go. Go, Tate. Keep punching. Keep punching. Let's go, baby.
Let's go, Sid. Time to be ready. Same game plan. Put that jab. Go that kick. Let's go, Sid.
Let's go, Sid. Let's go.
Let's go.
Finish him.
Let's go, Tay. Let's go. No knees. No knees.
turn to you, Sandro.
Push him, push him. Get out of the bend. Let's go.
Good work. Head position now.
You need to get out of there. You got the energy to do that. Turn. Push him.
Shoot, shoot, shoot.
My ears healed, right?
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to your judges' scorecards for decision. Judge Steve Carragher scores the fight 29-28 Johnson. Judge Richard Montanez scores the fight 29-28 Johnson. And Dennis McMahon scores the fight 29-28 Blackwood. For your winner, out of the red corner by split decision,
Tay Johnson.